se udhikari janishtaha sagunaha parikirtita viparyastu dosaha. Se udhikari janishtaha sagunaha parikirtita viparyastu dosaha. Sisilo Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, the only duty of all jivatma is to serve Krishna. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, infinity jiva, they are all Vaishnava. Prabhupada speaking, infinity jiva, they are all Vaishnava, but they don't know. Due to covering subtle body and fine body, due to two covering, those jivatma cannot identify, they are actually the servant of Krishna. Jive swarup hoy Krishna nitya das, I can discuss all about this. But today our discussion is very special. You can remember that our Guru Varga always giving fitting answer to those who are criticizing about Gauriya Math. It's very typical. They are criticizing because they are in ignorance. They don't know. What is the fine judgment of Gauriya Math, Siddhanta Vichar? They cannot understand. I would say they are not educated spiritually. They are not getting proper Sadhu Sangha. I can show you big, big writer. Big, big writer all over the world, they are earning name, fame. I can show you open books. They are speaking. There is no ras of Baldev. Impossible. Big writer, everybody reading that book. There is no ras. No ras is not possible for Baldev. He is explaining in different way. But whereas Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya speaking, those who are not going to obey Baldevji Maharaj, his ras, they are actually beast. They are not man. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya writing, whole world going to criticize about illicit relation. Follow, man, woman. Those who are criticizing, big, big Rishi Mani, they are also glorifying the name of Balaram when Balaraji Maharaj, first expansion of Krishna doing ras. This way countless thing I can. You can remember Prabodhananda Saraswati, Pukasananda Saraswati. Only 2 hours and some minutes I discuss, but I can discuss whole in details more. They are criticizing that in Gauriya Math they are doing sannyas. Actually in Kalikal there is no sannyas. There is no sannyas. They are criticizing all the time. They try to attack devotees, those who are innocent, they don't having any siddhanta gyan, they cannot answer, cannot give proper answer. You can remember, I started with the slok, se se adhikare jo nishtaha sa gunaha parikirtita. Often Prabhupada used to speak this slok, very often. According to your improvement, adhikar, you will have to do. If you break your adhikar and try to jump, it's a big danger for you. It's big danger. If you try to break your adhikar, up to what level you are elevated, but you like to jump. If you like to jump, then it is big danger. That's why Prabhupada is speaking, se se adhikari janishtaha sa gunaha parikirtita viparjastu dosaha. If you think otherwise, that I am elevated, I am Brahman, I am big Vaishnav, I can get control over this Vaishnav society, it's all dangerous. Papa speaking, those who are popped up, dhanamade, vidyamade, vaishnapna chine, they have riches, they have some education, they think, who is he? Penniless, is Vaishnava? This way insulting. That's why it is written, dhanamade, vidyamade, vaishnapna chine, they cannot identify who is Vaishnava. They try to insult, quite natural. One incident I can speak, long away, 60 years back, maybe 60 years back, 60 or 65 years back. In Vrindavan, some political leader tried to motivate some low-class people. Man, those were sweeper, this, that. Soul is all same. They are taking birth according to their previous activities. We are not going to criticize them. But point is that minister want to motivate them. Then agitation started. Those who are sweeper, those who are low-class people, they say, hey, those who are Brahman and Vaishnava, they are in temple, Radha Madhav Mandir, in Radha Damodar, they should go out. So long they are worshipping, we are doing all like, doing so much seva. Now they can go out, we can do our seva. They started shouting, giving slogan. This way. After that big thing happens, they wanted to attack temples to get control over this, that. But one very nice devotee, his Brajavasi, very old man, maybe 85, he gradually coming and standing on a rock and started speaking. You see, that political leader is misguiding you. Your adhikar is confined up to that level. You will have to clean this, that. Those who are Brahman, they Vaishnav, they have their duty, they are worshipping. How you can throw them out, snatch their duty? They have their duty, they are doing. You can remember, I told one joking incident, you know. One day, one thief came in a house. He is stealing, cutting raw everything. And at the same time, there is one ass and there is one dog. You can remember, I told you. Unnecessarily, the dog was beaten heavily by the master. The dog is very sincere, always doing service. But unnecessarily, not giving bread, not giving anything, the dog is almost dying. You say, unnecessarily beating me. I have done no wrong, nothing mistake. So today, from today, I cannot do my service. The dog is not barking. Dog said, today is hartal. Hartal, you know, lockout. Because I am not getting bread unnecessarily, my master beating me. So I am lockout today. I cannot do my duty. The dog is sleeping. And the ass speaking, hey, shout, shout, bark. Because a thief coming. Your master, they are going to steal everything. Dog said, no, today I cannot do my duty. Let the thief come and steal everything. Then after that, what you do? Then that ass started shouting, ha, 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 ha. In the meantime, thief taking something, almost gone. And the master coming out with a stick and beating the donkey. I mean, heavily. Why you are disturbing me? You cannot allow me to sleep properly. I'm beating him. After the master gone inside, donkey crying. Then the dog speaking, what happens? You are going to snatch out my duty? It was my duty to bark. And you are going to do the same duty? Your duty is to carry some burden. But you are going to take away my... So now see the result. You are getting punishment. Then the Brahman, that Vaishnava studying in a rock and giving nice lecture. You Hindu, You go through Gita, it is written, Chaturvarna Mahasishtam Guna Karma Vibhagasaha Tasya Kartyaram Opi Vidhimam Akartaram Abhayam. In Gita it is written, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Chaturvarna and Ashram, I make. It is purpose that I do to systematize this whole society. Otherwise everybody can go this and that way. They cannot understand, they can make a big problem in the society. Bhakti Vinod Thakur also speaking, you are giving paramarthik brahmanatta. You are giving skarthet. You have your right to worship deity in your room, cook everything. But not that you can go to market and start doing as a Brahman. Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking. Is paramarthik brahmanatta, you are getting paramarthik brahmanatta, it is no more less than that brahmanatta, it's okay. But to make the whole system in such a way, very organized way, we cannot allow to make any problem in a society. They have their duty, they let them do their duty. And you are, it is your duty to do this seva. You can remember in Gita, in Bhagavatam, 7th canto, also Prahlad Maharaj speaking. If somebody is speaking, I am Brahman. You are Brahman? How? That's why in Srimad Bhagavaji Mahapuran, 7th canto, Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Viprat disara guna jutat aravindo nava padara bindo vimukhat sapachambarishtam. That the day you are asking me, na, if there is not at all any honor in this material society, that this Brahman, Vaishya, and Khatriya, if there is no system, then why the question coming, you are speaking, Viprat disara guna daravinda nava padaravinda vimukhat sapajam virishtam. Sapach is more elevated than you if doing Krishna bhajan. At all this question coming, why? There is some segregation, there is some quality, some stage, some indication. And as per VarnAshrama Dharma, you can remember 8 months ago I discussed about, previous winter almost, VarnAshrama Dharma. Varnanam Brahmano Guru, it's okay. Varnanam Brahmano Guru, all Varna, I mean those who are Shudra, Vaishya, Khatriya, Brahman. So actually Brahman is actually Guru, Varnanam Brahmano Guru. But when you become Vaishnav, great Vaishnav, in that case, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking that actually he is more than Brahman. Kiva vipro kiva nashi shudra kena noy jai Krishna tattva vetta sei guru hoy. Mahaprabhu giving indication. This means Mahaprabhu wanted to identify, they try to be busy with yourself, not your body, atma. That is why in Sikha Staka you can find the last stroke Mahaprabhu wanted to identify. That's why Prabhupada is speaking, the only duty of all Jivatma is to serve Krishna. To be frank, infinity Jivatma anywhere there, they are all actually Vaishnava, but they cannot identify. Naham vipo na cha narapatir na api vaishya na sudra naham bori na cha gihapatir na manasya tiva. Kintu paddan nikila paramanu purnamita dher gopi bhartur padakamalyor dasu dasanu dasaha. Gopi bhartur. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here to show this topmost way of gopi prem. Follow. When the sarup of Jivatma is totally unveiled, totally clear by Chetadarpana Marjan, totally, there is no trace. No influence. In that case, that Jivatma can find that I am in Golok. Golok, Golok. Sarupeta Svabhar Hai Goloketa Sriti. He can find that I like to do Seva. He is doing Seva, Krishna. This is the topmost thing. So, actually, point is that Mahaprabhu wanted to identify, to try to be busy with yourself, I mean, Atma. Don't try to concentrate with all this material thing. So now, actually, those who are smarta, those who are actually criticizing Gauriya Math, they are citing one sloka from Brahma Vaivarta Praman, Puran. From Brahma Vaivarta Puran, they are quoting one sloka. And that sloka, they are speaking that in Kalikal, sannyas is not allowed. Sannyas is not allowed, they are speaking. So actually, in Chaitanya Charitamrita also it is written, I like to discuss vast, I mean minimum 4 or 5 words, but time cannot permit, so in gist. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can remember, I think you have gone through Chaitanya Charitamrita under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava. There is one day Jagadananda Pandit took permission from Mahaprabhu to go to Vrindavan, to take Darshan of Vrindavan. Ultimately, Mahaprabhu was bound to give permission. And that anyway, and that also, those devotees requesting, Jagadananda requesting, he like to go to take Darshan of, please Prabhu, allow him. Then ultimately Prabhu was ready. Otherwise Mahaprabhu was not ready. Prabhu, no, we are going to Vrindavan. He cannot understand. He cannot realize. He is full of love with me, for me. And then ultimately Jagadananda going there and Mahaprabhu giving special permission and instruction, you must stay with Sanatan all the time. One fraction of second you don't leave the association of Sanatan. The other day I was speaking, you have no brain, you have no realization, you cannot understand. There is so fine demarcation between satsanga and asatsanga. There is so fine demarcation, you cannot understand. This is asatsanga. What do you say? You are criticizing all the time? No. It is a judgment of Prabhupada. You cannot realize. There is so fine demarcation about satsanga, asatsanga. You cannot identify. So it is good. Try to stay with all pure Guru Vaishnava all the time. If not physically possible, mentally at least. Suppose you've gone to Himalaya, you must stay with pure Guru Vaishnava, your Gurudev. So that mentally you are in touch with Guru Vaishnava all the time. This is the instruction. Otherwise, big problem. So now actually, point is that, what I mean to say is, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction, all the time you will have to stay with Sanatana. Why? There is some secrecy. Sanatana Goswami is a Sambandha Gyan Acharya. That's why Mahaprabhu giving lesson, instruction to all Jivatma. Try to stay with Sanatana Goswami. Sanatana Goswami, he is a Sambandha Gyan Acharya. If there is no at all any relationship with Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, you can cry. If you have relationship with Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, that means you are growing sambandhagan fully. And that sambandhagan in fullest form can give you direct realization that you love Krishna. Otherwise you will have to cry for this, that, big problem. Sambandhagan Data Gurudev. Now one day, Sanatana Goswami coming with one red cloth as a turban, like me. One red cloth is putting on head and coming in front of Jagadananda Pandit. Jagadananda looking at him, he became full of ecstasy, love. Jagadananda thought it must be the cloth of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu because he is the main parshad. Main parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But I see, you are putting red cloth? Yes, I am putting. Whose clothes? One sannyasi Shankara. Why? Oh my God! Then take the pot of rice, rice already boiling, with rice, going to throw. Then Sanatan running and laughing there. The reason for why I apply this formula to detect the kind of love you have inside your heart. I wanted to detect it, expose, to enjoy. Now I know my formula is successful. No, actually you are putting the clothes of another sannyasi Mayabadi. Huh? You are the main pastor of MahaPrabhu. He actually useless. It's very bad. Then Sanatan Gosai take off the cloth and speaking. This is the reason for why I wanted to see. I wanted to see your love. If you don't teach us, how we can learn? The kind of love you have. I wanted to see. If you don't give us lesson, how we can learn? Then Jagadananda Pandit become shy. They want what Sanatana Gosai using. With this word, whole world evolution. So foolish, they cannot understand. All the sahajiya in Radha Kund, here they are all shouting, yeah, Gauriya mat all rubbish. They are using red cloth, Raktabastro Vaishnaver Puritena Juai. I like to give answer about sannyas, red cloth, everything all in details, in different language. But where is the place? Raktabastro Vaishnaver Puritena Juai, Sanatana Gosai speaking this thing. Now this word, those who are not educated in Vaishnava line, they are putting tilak and they say that these are the, we are big Vaishnava, they are criticizing. Hey, Sanatana Gosai speaking, there is no red cloth is not allowed in. Why you are putting red cloth this side, this way? And those who are not having any siddhanta can, they cannot answer properly. If red cloth is so, you know, derogatory, if red cloth is so bad, then why Paratpar Akhilesha Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wearing red cloth? Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself getting red cloth? That will mean Geruva, saffron, red cloth. Putting on, why? That is the main question. And another point is that I can explain this word, how different way you are explaining, you don't know. What is the inner meaning of this word? I can explain. If sannyas is not allowed in Gauriya Math, if sannyas is not allowed in Kalika, then why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the topmost teacher, Krishnam Bande Jagat Gurum, huh? Krishna Chaitanya Bande Jagat Gurum, same thing. So whereas topmost teacher, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is taking sannyas. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taking sannyas? If sannyas is prohibited in Kalikal, then why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taking sannyas? All Prabodhananda Saraswati Path, all Brahmananda Bharati, all the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are all sannyas and retlo, right? They are all Madhavendapuri Path, Ishwar Bhuva, who not? Now you can go back to the long history about four authentic acharyas, Ramanujacharyas, Madhacharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbag, they all sannyasi. They all sannyasi. Some of them ekdanda sannyas, some of them tindanda sannyas. I also like to explain clearly so that you don't misunderstand them. Follow. Ramanujacharya, tindanda sannyas. Ramanujacharya took tindanda sannyas, and Madhacharya or ekdanda sannyas. But the meaning all same, inner meaning. Prabhupada giving meaning. Actually, at that time, that Dasanami sannyas was very prominent that time. Though in Sankara Sampradaya they deserve Aham Brahma Asmi, with this conception they are going to take this stick, one stick. But those who are Vaishnava taking one stick, Prabhupada speaking, within this one stick, They conceive three sticks. Follow my point. Externally you can see Madhavandu Puripada having one stick. But within this one stick, one agdanda, there is tidanda conception is there. Fully. Fully from their heart. Tidanda conception is there. What do you mean by tidanda conception? Kai man bhakya. Vaishnavas, they are specially dedicated from heart. Kai man bhakya. Body, speech and mind. Totally they are dedicated. Totally they are dedicated. So how you can explain this way? They are actually taking one danda, that's mean they are Mayavadi. And actually it is special case when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taking agdanda, it is special case with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Okay, nice. It is a special case with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taking agdanda? It is all right. Because Aham Brahma Asmi, this conception is applicable for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Parat-Parakhirishwar, Parabrahma. Parat-Brahma, Parat-Parakhirishwar. So it is possible. And for devotees, those who are dedicated to Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if they are at all taking Agdanda Sannyas, by that time, Dasanami Sannyas was very, very famous that time. Follow? And Tidanda Sannyas, though they are criticizing, for them, I would request them to go through Bhagavatam under the guidance of pure Vaishnava. They can find that Tidandi Sannyas is there in Bhagavat approved. And you go through Chaitanya Bhagavat, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya speaking, those who are not going to obey, follow Bhagavatam, disregard, dishonor Bhagavatam, they are not at all man, they are like beast. You go through beginning, within 4-10 page beginning you can find. Those who are not going to obey, give honor, the topmost, Mahaprabhu saying, Srimad Bhagavatam Pramana Mamalam Prema Pumartha Mahana Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matam Idam Tatradara Napara. They are a topmost document. There is so much thing, so much Siddhanta you can find in Puran and different Upapuran. But Mahaprabhu speaking, all Siddhanta should be ultimately judgment, yardstick. What is the yardstick? Is on the Bhagavatam. In Puran, something reading sometime. But you have to understand Puran Bhakya under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. Otherwise, you can misunderstand. Like Asvamedham Goalamhan Brahma Vaivarta Puran. Follow. Brahma Vaivarta Puran, there is written Asvamedham Goalamhan Sanyasam Palapatrikam Devarena Sutatpatyam Sutatpati Kalau Pancho Vivarjayat. Written na Brahma Vaivarta Puran. And they are taking this slok as missile. They are attacking, using this slogan, as written in Brahmavarta, there is no sannyas in Kalika. They are so ignorant. They are fighting. What kind of sannyas is prohibited? What kind of sannyas is prohibited in Kalika? What kind of karma sannyas? Karma sannyas is prohibited. Those who are Mayavadi, they say we have no duty. We can sit and think about impersonal Brahma. No duty. Other Vaishnava says we are not doing any material seva. We are cooking. We are serving Krishna. It is not material working. It is all bhakti. Through all your sense organ, when you like to do seva in applied form, in that case it's called bhakti. Actually, bhakti is not possible to show through sense organ. But there is so much judgment, I can discuss someday. When you are practicing and under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, 100%, in that case, actually, when you are trying, all your sense organ, your eyes, your ear, your tongue, your hands, legs, all as if some sort of magic spell working. All your sense organ, they are speaking Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Can you remember? Gundicha Manjan, they coming. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, there, all devotees there, speaking. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna this way. They are not speaking anything. Indication. It's very... So when all your sense organ are totally absorbed, in that case, through material sense organ, it is not possible to show bhakti, I know. But how we say, we can say, those who are pure Vaishnava, their sense organ not material? Material sense organ? In Brihad Bhagavatam Mrita, you can remember, Krishna Bhakti Shudha Pana Deho Daihi Kavishrite Tesam Pancha Bhautik Deho Pi Sachidananda Rupata. Brihad Bhagavatam Mrita, Sanatana Goswami. Krishna Bhakti Shudha Pana, Krishna Bhakti Shudha Panat, Nikchaya, Harikatha, Harikitan, always looking Guru Vaishnava, all the time. Krishna Bhakti Shudha Panat, Deho Doihika Vishite, Vishite, body and body related anything, material thing, all you forget. In Bhagavatam it is written, those who are pure devotee, those who are full of, is as if like they are in full of, you know, their intoxication after taking wine. Jatha madira madandho. In Bhagavatam it is written, Jatha madira madandho. Madira means they are taking wine, after that they cannot remember the cloth is there in body or not. This kind of situation develop in the life of a pure Vaishnava. They cannot understand, my body is where I am, they cannot remember. Night or day, now day or night, they cannot remember. This is called totally they are hypnotized by bhakti, pure bhakti, devotion. So nice. So Krishna bhakti shudha panat deho daihi kavishite tesam pancha bhautik deho pi sachidananda rupata. You can see, they are actually with, their body is made up of five elements of nature. Khiti, apotejmo, you can think that way. But already, they are actually chinmoy, a feeling. So actually, sannyas is not there. Who told you? In Bhagavatam, Guru Padmada used to say this thing. Very often, if some devotee is angry with somebody, Maharaj is speaking this way, you see, insult me. Guru Maharaj laughing. Baba, if you like to become Vaishnava, try to remember the case of Tidandi Bhikshuk in Bhagavatam. Then immediately you can erase. No angry attitude can stand your heart. You can remember the case Guru Maharaj used to teach me this way. And also in 11th canto you can find Uddhav ji in front of Uddhav. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Uddhav teaching. Jnana nishto virakto va madbhakto va anapekshakaha sa linganam asramam stakta charit abhidhi gaucharaha. Sa linganam asramam stakta charit abhidhi gaucharaha. They are beyond any rules and regulations. Paramahansa. Paramahansa. Paramahansa, you can gani paramahansa, bhakta paramahansa. But Prabhupada giving judgment, Vishwanath Chakravartipad also, that gani paramahansa, if in up to that stage, that when gan is totally ripe, you know, like mango and ripe, very sweet. Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if your gan is totally ripe, that gan is just equal to bhakti. When gan is not totally ripe, then half green and half, in that case your gan is not proper. When gan is totally ripe, then it's sweet. That gan is just equal to bhakti. When gan is totally ripe, in that case, bhakti, no problem. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Udhav Gyanunishto Viraktova Madhvaktava Anapekshakaha Sa Linganam Ashramam Stakta Charit Avidhi Gocharaha. They are beyond any rules. That is the case of Paramahansa. If you think that Ramanujacharya was not Paramahansa, Madhvacharya was not Paramahansa, you are idiot number one. You cannot feel their heart. On the contrary, I would say that Madhvacharya, Ramanujacharya, Vishnu Swami, they are doing so much seva for Jivatma. They are doing so much seva. You can remember, we can go through the Harikatha at the day of Ramanujacharya appearance day. This year and previous year also. Get detailed information. From Goshtapurno, he got one special mantra. Goshtapurno specially give order. Don't speak this mantra to anybody. Ramanujacharya immediately get this mantra. Go outside at a time. 70 people at a time giving openly this mantra. And Gurudev become begging, why? With this condition I told you. And Gurudev speaking, you are going to hell. Why you speak this mantra? I give condition to you. Don't speak this mantra to anybody. Ramanuja is laughing and paying dandavat to Gurudev. Gurudev, I like to go to hell. If I can do some seva for this Jivatma, if they are going to, if I can help them to go out of material bondage, out of this mantra so powerful they can go to Golok. And for that, if I go to hell forever, I am ready. Then Gurudev could realize the heart of Ramanujacharya. Oh, this is the heart of Ramanujacharya. Paramahansa. But still externally, our all Guru Varga, most of them, they are actually Paramahansa. Paramahansa Siddhar Goswami are Paramahansa. Paramahansa Kesava Goswami are Paramahansa. You cannot believe. Kesava Goswami are speaking so heavily. Hey! But still inside Paramahansa. You cannot believe. How possible? Kesava Goswami speaking this way. Is Paramahansa speaking this way? Well, Paramahansa never speak this way. This is a speciality. If he is not Paramahansa, how it is possible that at the time of living body, Kesava Goswami was speaking, hey, what is the time now? What is the time? Now it is 11:35, 40. Oh, okay. After that, Pujari doing arati in the noontime, giving garland to Radharani, and that garland fall down from neck. And that mala, a garland, Pujari coming, and giving to Gurudev, Gurudev leave body. Bhavan Goswami is giving details, I am not making any story. Practically, those who are watching, but still you don't, you cannot believe. They are all Paramahansa, believe me or not. All Paramahansa there, usually those who are Paramahansa, they never usually not going to play their head about what is happening here and there. Porito. What is happening, they don't care. But Gaurakishore Baba was so merciful, he used to speak something to us very heavily. So merciful. Gaur Krishna Prabhupada is speaking every day. Hey, don't go there. Why you are going there? Speaking this way. There is no bhakti. Don't go there. They are cheater. Paramahansa actually, they are full of bhakti all the time. Absorbing mood. They are not going to play about what you are doing. He is doing. But it is a speciality with Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Prabhupad. We are very lucky that we have this kind of Paramahansa. They are giving an instruction. They are coming purposely. They are coming down to the second level, Varnasam level. Purposely. You cannot confine them, their behavior, their character, their bhakti within this, you know, frame. But they are Paramahansa. But still, from Paramahansa base, if there is Paramahansa base, they cannot go outside to preach. They cannot deliver. Swami Maharaj taking trouble to go to foreign country. They were taking wine, beef, Swami Maharaj speaking, I can cook meat for them, provided if they are doing Harinam. I can cook meat for them. Let them do Harinam. Because by Harinam, what is not possible? Everything is possible. To Uddha, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, those who are in Paramahansa stage, anyway, they are absorbing mood. Jnana Nishtha Viraktova Madhubhaktova Anapekshaka. They are not, you know, going to depend upon anything. Totally off from this material world. Prabhupada totally off from this material world. Bhakti Vinod Thakur totally off from this material world. All Sridhar Goswami are totally off from this material world. Bhakti Madhu Goswami, they all were still to deliver us. Purposely to deliver us, they are going to take sannyas to prove that we are within this VarnAshrama Dharma. Chaturvarna Maya system, do you see this sloka? To systematize this whole society. Otherwise they can break down all system. Now at present VarnAshrama Dharma to almost break down. If you like to follow VarnAshrama Dharma, if I like to explain very, you can become angry with me. You can go away from me. Maharaj speaking this way. Very accurately, without any fear, I like to explain. Maybe people can go against me, so what? So actually, if VarnAshrama Dharma is there, long ago, actually, those Rishi Manis, they used to follow. That time the system was very scientific. Long ago, I mean 5,000 years back, 4,000 years back, or no systematized system. All Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra, Brahman, they like to execute their own duty. They are always busy with their own Seva. They are not going to break this way. Though you can remember, I also quote one slok from Bhagavatam, that Brahman means not that hereditical factor, my father was Brahman, that's why I am Brahman, is useless. Not that. Not that. Yasya yad lakshanam praktam pungso varna vivenjakaha tadannatta disyetha tatte naiva vinirdisyet. It is written. If you find the father is Brahman and son is also Brahman. Son is also Brahman. He is having Krishna Bhakti, very soft, very nice. In that case you can speak. But if you find the son is not at all Brahman, he is showing Kshatriya quality. In that case, at that time, that was the system. That was the system to segregate the whole society population according to that. But at present nobody can be, hey, I am Brahman, I have skirted. They are speaking this way. But Brahman has some quality, you will have to. If you don't have, how we can say that you are Brahman? What to speak about Vaishnava? Who is having full qualities, all. Krishna Bhakte, Krishna Gun, Sakali Sanchari. Krishna Bhakte, inside one devotee, you can find all the qualities of Krishna itself. But not that the power of creation. Not that creation, rasa, lila, not that. Some special quality you should keep separately, exclusively, is exclusive for Krishna. Nobody can touch it. But all other qualities what Krishna having, a devotee can get. Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Gun, Sakali Sanchari. Sanchari means? Can come inside. Come inside. This is a speciality. Now actually, Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, they are all Vaishnava. You can go through the lineage of Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, they are all sannyasi, most of them. Achyuta Preksha, Akshabha, sab, all, Lakshipati, all you can find. Follow. But actually point is that those who are having Agdanda, like Madhavendra Puripad, I already told you, they have taken sannyas, ekdanda sannyas, I mean dasanami sannyas, but not that they are not tidandi sannyas. Prabhupada speaking, within this ekdanda, one danda, the conception of three danda is already there, secretly. Kai man bhakya. They are totally dedicated. That's why. Now I like to go back to the case. What? Rakta bhakto Vaishnaver parite na juvai. Vaishnav should not take red cloth, should not take sannyas. They are speaking. Even two or three sons of Advaita Goswai, who is actually Mahavishnu Jagatkarta Mayaya Ya Srijati Adaha, Tassavatara Evayam, Advaita Acharyaswa. Some of his son going to violate Advaita Goswai and following Smarta Raghunandan. That time was so powerful, Shantipur, Smarta Raghunandan. They like to follow him. Rakha Shadra. Shadra. Shadra mean, you know, Shadra. Shadra. Shradha, you know, after dying, Shradha. Huh. They are doing Rakha Shadra. Even after taking sannyas, they are going to attain the sadha of previous father. It is written in Shastra, if you attain, then you can fall down totally. You have no right to go and attain that function. Because you have taken sannyas. After taking sannyas, if you go, brahmachari sannyas, you should not attain. Follow? You can fall down. Totally, you can fall down. It is written there. But nobody cares. Everybody going to home, attending the funeral, cake ceremony of father, everybody they are doing. Total system breakdown. I am very sorry. Total system breakdown. About VarnAshrama Dharma, I was speaking 8 months or 9, 10 months before. That time I was already speaking about this thing. Sometime you can see that Jamadagni Muni, Jamadagni Muni? Jamadagni Muni in son? Who? Parshuram. Parshuram, showing Kshatriya quality. Showing Kshatriya quality, what to do? Rishasinga Muni, where from he took birth? From deer, Rishasinga Muni. Vasishtha Muni, after leaving body, took birth from Manuka or Urvasi. I forget. This way, Rishabdev, his sons, all 100 sons, after that, some become Kshatriya, king, taking control over some zone, was divided by father, and among them, Bharat Maharaj was topmost, and 81 of them was Karmakandi Brahman. It is written. Now my point is there, whereas Rishabdev, he is king, is Kshatriya. Ramchandra is externally showing Kshatriya. I am Kshatriya. But still 81 become Brahman. So how possible? So it is possible. Follow what I say. This way I can give you so much example. Like, you know, that Rishi, what is Rishi name? I forget. Oh yeah, Jabal Satyakam. Jabal Satyakam himself cannot identify. He put question before mother, mother can also identify, but still, Rishi, speaking, Gautami Rishi speaking, you are actually Brahman. I find the total symptom of Brahman inside you. I can give Upanayan Sanskar to you, Uponayat. Upanayan mean, through Upanayan Sanskar, you can come in front of Veda, I mean in front of Supreme Lord. Very finely, if you want to explain this way. Gurudev like to catch me, take me in front of Veda. Veda mean? Supreme Lord. This is called the system of Upanayan. Not that nine thread you can do some mantra and take, now from today I am Brahman. Okay. I can do all marriage ceremony, this, that. Started doing all nonsense in society, making problem. It's not good. Follow what I say. So, this way I can say, Varnasam Dharma was totally segregated on the basis of this formula. Yasya yad lakshanam praktam pungsho varnabhi venjakaha. Benja varnabhi venjakama is through his character, behavior, mentality, those Rishi Muni, they were to identify he is Brahman. He is Brahman. Sure. You see, Ravan is Brahman. He is expressing Rakhas. Ravan is Brahman. Ravan was so learned. Not Pandit, I cannot say Pandit, because Pandit, Pandito Bandha Mokshabit. But he was not that. But he was an erudite scholar. He used to speak new sloka while doing arati for Mahadev, Har Har Mahadev, Shankar. Every day while doing arati, new sloka speaking. So gyani, immediately making and doing. Not that first write in paper, after recite and do, not that. While doing arati and speaking. More than that, that Pandit, Kashmiri Pandit, Kesab Kashmiri, Digvijay Pandit. Ravan not making any grammatical mistake. Digvijay Pandit making grammatical mistake. Mahaprabhu say, you are making so much mistake here. Saraswati not helping me. That's why I am speaking wrong. Otherwise, to speak wrong, it's not possible for me. Mahaprabhu speaking, even Kalidas, Kobi Kalidas, Baba Vidhi, they are also making mistakes sometimes. So, bhakti is the main thing. Bhakti is the main thing. So, follow it. Now, they are criticizing, sannyas is not allowed. Why Gauriya not being sannyas? So we should speak like lion in front of the sahajya. Don't become cat and fly. Go, run inside your room. We'll have to become lion. We are the son of Kesava Goswami Maharaj and Prabhupad. Speak loudly. Come. Who speak you? There is no sannyas. Red clothes is not approved. Who told you? Everything approved. Now, our Guru Varga and also Bhaman Goswami also giving this commentary about this. Very, very, I like it very much. Like my heart. Under the guidance of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj making one nice commentary. Very nice. Under their guidance. Very nice commentary. I like to speak this thing. I was supposed to speak this thing. When I find, Bhaman Maharaj also speaking this. Very nice. Bhaman Goswami Maharaj speaking, those who are taking sannyas, red cloth, not that they are not qualified to take Paramahansa. Mahaprabhu has taken sannyas. So, to express dignity, honor to, because Mahaprabhu has taken sannyas, we cannot prove that we are more than Mahaprabhu. And about Sanatana Gosai, Rupa Gosai, you can speak, that is different. Because Sanatana Gosai, Rupa Gosai, they are Sahaj Paramahansa. They have not taken any sannyas based of Paramahansa breast from anybody. Try to understand my point, what I mean to say. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada says, they are Sahaj Paramahansa. Sahaj men, naturally they are Paramahansa. In born, they are Paramahansa. That's why you can remember, in Varanasi, Sanatana Goswami asking one old cloth, torn cloth from Chandrasekhara Chachi. No, I can give you, no. If you like to give old one, I like to take. Then the old cloth piece taking, I'm making three part. One is scorpion, one is, Uttariya and Bahirvas. Then after that, taking bath and come in front of Mahaprabhu. Why Mahaprabhu not speaking any Ravi Shekhar? Who give you? Paramahansa Vyas? Foolish? Mahaprabhu speaking this way? Not speaking, Mahaprabhu laughing. Mahaprabhu laughing, approved by Mahaprabhu. They are Sahaj Paramahansa. They have not taken any, they need not take. Prabhupada need not take any base from anybody. That's why like Ramanujacharya, he took from the photo of Gaur Kishar Babaji Maharaj. The sannyas base. Everybody criticizes him. Foolish. They don't know. They have taken sannyas because eight types of vigraha is approved. Out of that, photo is also approved. Eight type of vigraha. Out of that, photo is also approved. If you have that kind of conception, through photo puja you can get Krishna. If you have that kind of conception, bhakti. If you don't have bhakti, what about installation of deity, this, that, all doing all lavish? No use. Gopal Bhatta Goswami is a disciple of whom? Gopal Bhatta Goswami is a disciple of whom? Prabhadananda Saraswatipa. I already discussed about this point. From the very beginning, while learning Sanskrit grammar, from that time, his uncle guarding him. Now he is not uncle, guru. Guiding, it's written. And getting all lesson from whom? Prabhupada Saraswati Pad. Prabhupada Saraswati Pad himself sannyasi. And topmost paramahansa. Doing bhajan at the bank of Kamban, at the bank of, that sarovar. In Kamban, that sarovar. Is doing bhajan up to last day. And is writing. You cannot imagine. Even material Saraswati coming there, coming down here, material Saraswati. You cannot compare her writing with his writing. So nice. Rasa. So sweet. So nupras, alankar. So decorated. Nobody in this world. So nice. He is giving all diksha, everything to whom? Gopal Bhatta Goswami. And Gopal Bhatta Goswami in Sanskrit Dipika. In Sanskrit Dipika is writing clearly about how to take diksha, how to, sanskar, how to take sannyas. All written there, you can go. Gopal Bhatta Goswami writing Sanskrit Dipika. All in details. If it is not at all approved by Gopal Bhatta Goswami, then why Gauriyam are taking? It is approved. Who told you not approved? Who told you not approved sannyas? Dhyanchanda Paddhati, they also you get. Gopal Guru Goswami, they also approved. Who told you sannyas is not approved? Who told you? Full of ignorance, doing Harinam and try to get Gopi Bhav. Foolish number one. Bhaman Goswami, now his commentary I like to speak, is just like my heart. I approve it, very nice. It is written Bhaman Goswami speaking, not that they are not qualified. I also give this kind of word. Not that they are not qualified for Paramahansa. They are qualified 100%. But they are taking sannyas to give honor to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They don't like to prove that you are sannyas and we are more than you. Because those who are Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, their Paramahansa Bhava is already there. Paramahansa Bhava is already there. Bhakti Vinod Thakur writing, those who are staying in Grihastha life, having great bhakti devotion for Krishna, like most of the devotees of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sivas Pandita Adi. They are showing we are Grihastha. Bhakti Vinod Thakur says, I am Grihastha actually. But they are not Grihastha. They are not actually Grihastha. They are more than... We know from Chaitanya Charitamrita, ultimately this was the condition of Sarvamu Bhattacharya. Sarvam Bhattacharya was so great, mane, become so great devotee after. Even those who are sannyasis, they are coming to take advice from, it is written, it is written, the word, sannyasir upokarta, upokarta. Sannyasi, you are sannyasi upokarta. Upokarta means, you give advice to sannyasis and brahmacharis. So you are powerful. Sannyasi upokarta. He likes to give benefit to sannyasi and brahmacharis, giving advice. He is in grihastha life. Advaita Acharya saying, I am grihastha life. Srinivasa Acharya saying, Srinivasa Acharya, grihastha life. Who not? Samananda Babu, grihastha life. Who not? Who not? Everybody. They are actually all sannyas. Externally, you can find they are actually grihastha, but actually, they are all sannyas. They are actually all sannyas. What do you mean by sannyas? What do you mean by sannyas? Taking one red cloth and danda from some important personality and go around collect a dollar. In Bhagavatam Shastra, it is there. You want to utilize your base. You like to get advantage of your sannyas base. This is most dangerous thing. Base upajivinaha. I have taken base. Why? Because somebody can give me pranami, I can go to market and buy rice, chal, sabji and come to home and rice, cook. Otherwise, how I can maintain my life? Yes, nobody there to check. If you go to speak something, everybody can dash you, throw you. Bhakti Vinod Thakur 150 years back crying. 150 years back I can show you Bhakti Vinod Thakur crying. Those who are taking main post in Vaishnava society, if they are not going to play their head over this issue, then the whole system going to break down. Bhakti Vinod Thakur crying 150 years back, writing, I can show you. I can do Anubad also, very shortly. Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking, if you find that the number of sannyasis and brahmacharis and red cloth increasing, it must be the plotting of Mayadevi. It is one kind of game of Mayadevi. Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking. If day by day, if you find the number of sannyasis and brahmacharis increasing, then it must be one game of Mayadevi. We cannot allow it. But everybody is saying, come, I can give you sannyas. No controlling over sense organ, no controlling over nothing. They are making all dirty situation. Future generation, what they are going to get, I don't know. Bhakti Vinod Thakur 150 years back crying. This is the situation. All sannyas approved, you go through. Sanskar Divija and, you know, they are actually Dhyan Chanda Padati, oh, they approve. Why not? Now, Bhaman Goswami is speaking, not that they are not qualified for Paramahansa. On the contrary, we would say they are all Paramahansa. But still, they are ignoring their honor that we are Paramahansa, Papta. They are going to, for curtailment of their own, you know, ego. They have taken sannyas because if you go through the sannyas issue of Tidanda Bhikkhukyan there, Guru Maharaj very often used to give the example. If somebody became angry, feel I am insulted by somebody, hey, why you feel insulted? You go through the issue of, you know, Tidandi sannyas, how different way all people insulting him, making urine on head, spitting on head. Guru Maharaj speaking, you see, still that Tidandi sannyas not speaking anything. He is only thinking, it must be one testing by MahaPrabhu. It is one kind of testing. And also in Bhagavatam we can know Rishabdev ultimately putting some stone inside mouth, some stone, pebbles, you know, stone. So that if somebody speaks, he cannot answer. Yes, some stone chip put inside and exhibiting Paramahansa. That is different kind of, again, Paramahansa. We are not going to, this way, putting some stone so that if somebody speaks, yeah, I cannot speak. Anything. You know the story we learned in childhood, very small. One tortoise and one, you know, jackal. One jackal always making a target. When that tortoise can come out of lake, I can attack and eat. One day the tortoise is very fed up and speaking, discussing this issue with some swan. Swan, you know, son, bird? Oh, my friend, I am in trouble. What trouble? Actually, that jackal always making target to eat me up. We can help you. That's why I am asking you, can you take me away to some other place? How? You can fly, I can catch one stick. You cannot do. If somehow, if you fall down, big problem. No, no, I cannot fall down. You too can... Take this end point at this end. One stick, this point. You can take, grab with mouth, you can fly. I can catch the middle portion. You can fly, I can fly. Oh, my friend, there's big danger if you open your mouth. I cannot open my mouth. Somehow, if you open your mouth, you can fall down from, you know, 10,000 feet. What happens then? No, I cannot fall down. You are afraid, you can help me this way. I can go to some other lake. Very nicely, I can lead my life. Okay? You are ready? Yes, we are ready. They get one stick. Very nice. Steady stick. Then two friends, catching two end point of the stick and the tortoise catching the middle portion. Then now they are flying. And the jackal in the meantime is going away. I like to eat. If you fall down, I can eat you. Then he cannot resist, bear this kind of simple word. If you fall down, I can eat you up. He is speaking, you can get ass. How you can? He open mouth to speak something, fall down. Tham, break. Then the jackal, take it. This is our condition. He is speaking Sanrabis, he is speaking Sanrabis. Don't allow ShyamBaba to speak here. This is our field. He can speak this way. Okay, no problem. You stay with me. I can go to forest. If you all go non-cooperation, I can go to forest. I can speak in front of Krishna. In Surya Kunda, I used to read 8 hours in front of Krishna. 8 hours, nobody there, like mad, speaking Bhagavatam. In front of Krishna. So what problem? Hello. This way, Guruma used to speak Tidandi. So Kai Man Bakya, speech, body and mind. Main you will have to give punishment to your body. Hello. Samo, Damo, Saucho, Saralata you speak? Samo, Antar Indriya Sangha. Damo me by external Indriya. Controlling. You will have to learn it. Then you can become great devotee. Why not possible? Why not possible? We have seen the example, the Laksha Hira was topmost, you know, pros. She became great devotee. By the mercy of Haridas Thakur. All big Acharya coming to see the lotus feet of that Laksha Hira. They are coming to take advice. Paid Andavad. Bhakti is so powerful. So we cannot bear. Inside body, everybody, those who are bonded soul, they have some sort of irresistible power to do something bad. You have to get control. Samo, Damo, Saucho, Sararata, Arjavo. All you have to. First of all, before we... If you become a pure Vaishnava, all you have to learn. It's an automatic factor. Not that specifically, I learned some more today, tomorrow I can have dhamma. Not that. Automatically, through great love for Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, hearing Harikatha, prasada seva karita hai sakala prapancha joy. Prasada, Harikatha is also prasad. Not prasad? Not prasad? Prasad, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, one day going to that side of river speaking, hey, tomorrow there is big festival. You announce there, everywhere. Big festival, you can go and take prasadam. Everybody coming in Jogobit Samandhi. Where is festival? There is no cooking, Paramanna, sweet ball, no? You can, maybe is there somewhere they are cooking. After 2-3 hours they are hearing Harikatha, where they can distribute prasadam? After Harikatha is where? Over, Gaurakishore are laughing. You got prasadam. Where is prasadam? No, still, Harikatha is prasadam. Oh my God! Gaurakishore Baba and Maharaj giving some little prasadam. Actually, Harikatha is main prasadam. That's why he invited you. But we think main, sweet, this, that, sweet ball, khichuri, this is prasadam. Harikatha is not prasadam. Prasada seva korite hai sakal prapancha joy. You can get victory over this material world, Maya Devi, by the mercy of prasadam. If you actually have concession about what is called prasadam, 100% you are going to get victory very immediately. There is no need of everybody singing Maharaj, so much pain. Some devotees, they are doing Dandavat Parikrama Govardhan. They meet me because I was in Govardhan, Dangati. I say, man, why you are doing Dandavat Parikrama? Babaji Maharaj, what to speak? We are in danger. What problem? Man, inside there is big karma, not going. Oh my God, there is karma for you. That you are doing parikram? You can go out of karma? Who? Our Guru Varga never doing this? Goswami Bhat? Because physically, if you are going to this kind of, you know, astrology and finances, prohibited. Bolo, what I say? Astrology and women say heavy is totally prohibited. It is against bhakti. They are doing. But they don't know. They are not hearing Harikatha. They don't know the easiest procedure is open for them. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu keeping. Open for them. They don't know. Huh? Only they can hear Harikatha, do Sankirtan through Guru Seva, Vaishnava Seva, they can go out of. But they don't know this. Nobody giving this, you know, teaching to lesson to them. They don't know. That's why they are running here and there. Through Guru Seva, Vaishnava Seva, everything is possible. Everything is possible. What not possible? But they don't believe. They are going to do parikram. Dandavati parikram. Bhagavan Sri Krishna in, you know, Srimad Bhagavaji Mahapuran, they are speaking clearly. What to speak about Maya Jaya? Maya Jaya is a very preliminary thing. Preliminary thing. If you go and do Guru Seva, Vaishnava Seva, then Maya Jaya is very, very cheap thing. You can very easily go out of Maya. But still, you cannot believe. They cannot believe. So, Gauranga Goswami are speaking, to give honor to Prabhupada, all our Guru Varga, they are taking sannyas for preaching. You can get a statistics that those who are taking Paramahansa is going to forest. Huh? And those who are taking sannyas and inside Paramahansa, how big way they are serving. How big way they are serving. And they are going to forest and doing bhajan themselves. Forest means nirjan, solitary place. And solitary place mean? Solitary place mean? You think forest. Solitary thing means you are banam gato hayat harimasrayat. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. They think we can go to forest and lead a solitary life. But in Bhagavatam, Krishna already speaking, Banam tu sattikam vasam rajasam gramo chate tamasam dutu sadhanam man nikatanastu nirgunam. And Brahma also speaking, sthane sthitaha sutigatam tunubang manovir. Tunubang manovir means sannyas. You cannot realize. Brahma already giving indication. Brahma, Jagat Pita. Sthane sthitaha sutigatam tunubang manovir. Sthane sthita means Vishwanath Chakudaya speaking. Sthane sthita in front of devotees. In front of pure devotees I can stay. Because Satang prasangyat mama virja sangvita bhavanti hitkarna rasayana katha. In front of devotees, I say, they can sing all the time, I can hear. That's why sthanasthita means to stay in front of devotees. Vishwanath Chakudaya. And tonubang manovir means sannyas. Automatically sannyas can be satisfied in my life. Automatically sannyas can be satisfied in my life, though externally you can see I am in grihastha life. But automatically sannyas can come inside you. What do you mean by sannyas? What do you mean by sannyas? Mahaprabhu speaking. Mahaprabhu giving the exact definition of sannyas. Paratmo nishtha matto besh gohon. Mukunda Seva Hai Sangsat Taron. You know Bengali? Nicely then. What is it in? Paratma Nishtha Matta Besh Gohan. I have taken this Besa. Why? To grow Paratma Nishtha. Nishtha means love, strong. For Krishna, Prabhu. Paratma means Paratma Nishtha Matta Besh Gohan. Mahaprabhu speaking. Mukunda Seva Hai Sangsat Taron. If I am not going to do Mukunda Seva, Mukunda, this word also Mahaprabhu somewhere, you know, some definition I see. Muku, Guru Maharaj used to say. Muku means prem. Do, Guru Maharaj used to speak. Muku means prem. Who can give prema is Mukunda. His name is Mukunda. And in Sanskrit also, mukur means also mirror. Also, it's a different thing. So, Guru Maharaj used to say mukundo. So, mukundo seva, if you can do from heart like Sivas Pandit, though you can find Sivas Pandit is grihastha, but be sure 100% Sivas Pandit is topmost sannyas. Vishnu Priya Devi is topmost sannyas. Externally, he goes, yeah, Maharaj, lady. But to see sannyas, fully. Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Externally you can see Bhakti Vinod Thakur take a paramahansa. Sometime going to Rambagan. Somebody says, he has taken base going to Rambagan in own place. Bhakti Vinod Thakur in Goloka Vrindavan. Bhakti Vinod Thakur not going to Rambagan, not going to Ambagan. Not going anywhere. Physically, those taking Bhakti Vinod Thakur here and there, they think Bhakti Vinod Thakur is staying in Rambagan. He should not stay there. They criticize Bhakti Vinod Thakur. But they don't know Bhakti Vinod Thakur is always in Vrindavan. Disappearance day coming, na? Or Bhakti Vinod Thakur coming. In the year of 1914, Ashad Mas. Gundija Mandir previous day, Bhakti Vinod Thakur live body. So coming we can discuss about him. So you can remember. So actually Bhaman Goswami is speaking, not that red cloth is prohibited, not that red cloth, you can criticize red cloth, not that. They misunderstand. If red cloth is derogatory, if red cloth is not approved there in Shastra, then most of them, those who are taggy, Brahmananda Bharati, Keshav Bharati, everybody, they are all taking sannyas, ekdanda sannyas, but still within ekdanda, three dandas is there. They are bhakti parakashta. They are exhibiting the parakashta, mean topmost marginal line of bhakti. Marginal line means not ending point. Of prakita vishaya, there is marginal line, mean that margin can extend. We use this word because there is no alternative. Marginal line. Not that marginal line means within this line is confined. Otherwise, why in Chaitanya Chaitanya you can find Gopika, those Gopika and Krishna, they have their love exchange. Krishna growing love, Gopika is growing love. Also Gopika, they are growing love, Krishna growing love. Actually, there is competition going on. There is competition going on. Follow? It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami written, those Gopikas, they are very happy after looking Krishna. They are exhibiting extreme love. And Krishna also exhibiting love. There is competition going on. Gopis increasing love. So demarcation life actually increasing. A demarcation might be the end point, no. Increasing. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, this achinto, inconceivable tattva speaking. Krishna, but we must learn under the guidance of Guru Vishnu. Especially if you read yourself, you cannot understand everything there. Krishna Kaviraj Goswami writing in Bengali, Badi te jayega nahi, tobi badi khane khane. Badi te jayega nahi. There is no place to increase. End point, but still increasing every moment. How possible? How you can conceive? Your brain cannot grasp. Understand? How possible? Maharaj is sitting there, Bhaditejan. There is no space to increase, but still increasing day by day. That is called Achinto. I can discuss something, details about Achinto Vedavat Tattva, someday coming. Follow, you see? Who told you sannyas is not approved? And in this, this Brahma Vivarta Puran, Asvamedham, Goalamhan, this sloka is with sannyasam palabat patrikam, devarena sutatpatim, kalu pancho vivarjayat. In Kalikal, is so weak. Those jivatma, they are very weak. They cannot get enough power because they are devoid of sarup shakti power. Because power can come only from sarup shakti. That's why it is prohibited. Ashwamedh yoggo, don't try to do, you cannot do. Go alamhan means don't try to cut gomatha. Kalikal you cannot do. Mahaprabhu giving argument to whom? Kaji. Those Rishimuni used to cut, but after yoga is over, they used to give new life to that cows, old cows. So they are actually powerful. At present in Kalikal, they have no power. That's why it is strictly prohibited to kill cows. Because it is written, you can count the fur, you know, loam, there in the body of Kumata. Countless fur. Up to that time you have to go to Gaura, Narak, stay in hell, no respite. You cannot get respite. Gaumata is so important. Gaumata is so honorable. More than our own mother. More than our own personal mother. Gaumata is more than that. Gaumata is universal mother. Krishna give honor to Gaumata. Kissing, sucking breast directly. Giving more honor than personal mother. Gaumata is universal mother. All demigods, they are resting in Shankar, Brahma, Vishnu, all there in Gomata. Who not in Gomata? You cannot feel. If your man is chanchal, then try to do some guru seva, Vindadevi seva, you can find. Immediately you can find. Settle down your mind. Sometime if you feel restless your mind, immediately try to go and serve Indian cow. Indian cow. Also have some link with Surabhi cow. Churning of Samundra. With that cow, if some linkage, that cow you have. Not that foreign cow, this like beast. Some devotees in his, in WhatsApp, put me some question and show me in our country so much. See, it is Gomata or lion or tiger. What's this? Wow, dangerous. See, oh my God. And our Gomata so soft, so sweet. It's not actually Gomata. You have to serve Indian Gomata. You have to take the milk of Indian Gomata. Be careful. There is a possibility of cancerous disease if you take the milk of Jersey Go, hybrid Go. The scientists, they text. The scientists, they say, I have no manpower, nothing. Otherwise, I was supposed to publish so many books in the meantime. 60 books public, nothing. 60 different titles, nothing else. And my countless, you know, I have in my conception, I cannot do. Time is limited. So this way actually, there is so many, I don't like to discuss in detail about this sloka. Gomata you cannot cut. And also there was system that time to get, you know, children, baby, through different procedure. But at present in Kalikal there is no, not approved. Kalu Pancha Pavad. And in Shraddha, you cannot use Mangsa. Mangsa means flesh. You can go through Bhagavata, you can find in Yajna, what is his name? Forget. Vasishtha Muni detect, hey, he is a Naramangsa. Kalmaspad, Kalmaspad. Kalmaspad. One king. Vasishtha Muni curse him. Hey, you arrange you know, human flesh? I curse you. King says, I don't know. It is one kind of sabotage program. The cooker, cookman, he is doing this way, unknowingly. Naramangsha. But then I can also curse you. Then take water and going to curse, you know, whom? Vasishtha Muni. In the meantime, wife Damayanti speak, don't give cards. It's Gurudev. Then the water, mantra already giving. And the all water falling down his leg. The leg become black, blackish. So many examples I can give. So sannyas is approved. In Bhagavatam, mean it is approved. But karma sannyas is not approved. Karma sannyas is not approved. Mayavadis, they are taking karma sannyas. That's why that kind of sannyas is not approved, but bhakti sannyas is allowed. Bhakti sannyas is allowed all the time. Automatically you can grow bhakti sannyas inside. Maybe you are in brahmachari. Pure devotees can detect that you are in sannyas. Follow? In Gita also, Bhagavan speaking in different way. There is no demand, nothing, no desire. No desire inside, totally clean, no self-interest. He can step into sannyas brother. Previously, actually, in Vaidic Yuga, there was a system. The monarchies, they all approved this one. That Varno evang ashram. And Krishna himself speaking, Chaturun Varno Maya Sishtam Guno Karma Vivagasaha. Tasya kartyaram upi vidhimam akartam abhayam. Though you know I am the original man, personality, to create this system, to segregate the whole samaj, division, different division, to stop all nonsense. After that, what happens? But still I am out of that. So the vital thing is that though Varna Vang Ashram is there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and all our Guru Bhargu wanted to prove Varna Ashram is related to your body, mind and the society. But Vaishnavas, they are not confined within this area. They are not confined within this area. Varna Vang Ashram, that you can give honor, certainly. But Varna and Ashram is not all. After Varna Ashram, you will have to go up. That's why that on those days, it was a system set by, on those days, Vaidik Yuga, it was the system set by Rishi Manis, that when you take bath, up to 25 years, you will have to, when you just grow consciousness, you will have to go to Guru Griha, Guru Ashram. Follow? you have to stay up to 25 years. Undergo severe austerity and penance under the guidance of Gurudev. And learn Veda, Upanishad, all the inner meaning. Acharya Vano, Purusho Vedaha. If you are not Acharya Van, not having any Acharya pure, what the question of getting any Tattva Gyan? You cannot get. You must get the association of Gyan Vishnu. So, that time, that it was the rule, that time, up to 25 years, you must stay in Guru Ashram. Krishna also showing, Krishna Balaram. After that, from 25 to 50, you can enter into Grihastha Ashram or cannot enter. That depends upon your internal position. What your heart speaking, what your sanskar. Follow what I say. From 25 to 50, you can stay in Grihastha Ashram. From 25 to 75, you can undergo Vanaprastha. And Vanaprastha, you can go with wife or without wife. There are so many rules and regulations, I can speak someday. You can go with wife and you can go without wife. There is both system. After that, first you Brahmacharya, Garastha, Vanaprastha. There are also so many rules and regulations. After that, you can take sannyas. That was the system. Because that time, they think average 100 years age. Average life of all men and women, they are almost 100 years. But at present, life is very short. Somebody going away in 45 years, somebody going away in 60 years, there is no such guarantee. So don't try to make any 5 years plan, 10 years plan, no plan and program. Try to flow your life, try to lead your life according to the desire of Nityananda Balaram. Nityananda is topmost sannyas, nobody can beat him. Someday I can discuss. Nityananda topmost sannyas, though you see, Nityananda Babu marry Janva Vasudha, still topmost sannyas. It is approved by MahaPrabhu. Nobody can realize. They are foolish. They are busy with altercation, fighting. Hey! It's wrong. You are wrong. Always fighting. Always you can go. Fighting going on. Jachaktoya vadatam badidam bhai vivad sangvad bhubo bhavanti kurvanti chaisha muhuratmo. I slok, na? This slok. So I like to stop here. If you have any question, I can give answer also. Jatsaktayo vadatam badinam bhai vivad sangvad bhubo bhavanti kurvanti chaisam muhuratmamoham tasmai namananta gunayo bhumne vancha kalpata prasya ki vasindh bevacha patitanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo namaha.
Red
cloth. Actually, you see, I am not going to criticize anybody. Actually, it is in Shastra, it is written, the Matajis, they cannot take sannyas. But I already approve, if they are already sannyas inside, who can resist? Who can resist? Like Ganga Mata Thakurani. From heart sannyas. Who is going to give sannyas? Are you a woman? So what? She is sannyasi. Nobody can resist. Ganga Mata Thakurani is the daughter of one big king. Irresistible love for Krishna. Ultimately that, you know, Acharya of Govinda Mandir. He is the disciple Ananta Acharya, I think. He is the disciple of Gadadhar Pandit. He was bound to give Diksha. Previously, no, you go away. He is falling down and round, all dust, body, daughter of one king. So, but ignore everything. Day by day, falling down in Govinda Mandir outside, no prasadam. Then ultimately Acharya was crying. Acharya was bound to give Diksha. Right you are. After that, Gangamata Thakurani, from there, he gets some dream, instruction, coming to Puri. At present, Sarvamataji's house, Gangamata Thakurani took. Big history. Who is going to follow? So, we are not going to criticize anybody, but you can become sannyas. Is more safe. Kalikal, external sannyas is dangerous. Internal sannyas is very most practical at present. I am not going to disregard sannyas, brother. Sannyas is very hard. Sannyas is tough. It's okay. But still, who is there? Who can qualify? Who? So better, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can never allow hypocrisy. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very angry. If you have thousands of weakness inside your heart, Mahaprabhu says, okay, weakness can be there, no problem. Durval jiva, weak jivatma. But there is any kind of politics there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very angry. Sadgurus also. Thousands of weakness, Maharaj, but okay, no problem. Only go on hearing. But not that if you make politics, in that case you are acharya or not acharya, you are big, you know, you are going to fall down. Mahaprabhu cannot approve. Be careful about that. Gyoho so nitya sannyasi jono dishti na kankati in Gita. Gyoho mane, you should know that they are eternally sannyas. Gyoho so nitya sannyasi jono dishti na kankati. Who is not going to express any hatred to anybody or any desire. Equipoised, his behavior, his conduct, equipoised, balanced, his sannyasi. Maybe externally he is not sannyasi, or he is sannyasi. No matter. Try to go on hearing, one by one, repeatedly put question. Repeatedly. Try to think over and again. And you can also, Guru Mahārāja Harikatha, Hare Krishna, Swami Mahārāja Harikatha, Guru Mahārāja, Guru Mahārāja Harikatha. Very nice. You can make all the time in kitchen, in everywhere. Some kirtan, if you like. You have no chance to think about any material thing. You can hear, oh, nice kirtan. We can help you. Follow. Dandu, I promise you to help you. Providing you are going to cooperate. What happens? You are too late. Huh? Huh? What? What?
These ladies, they are sannyasi, but they have no external titles.
Oh.
No titles.
No, no,
titles.
No.
They are not
actually, titles. In Shastra, even in Manusangita, even in Manusangita, you can find this kind of. Chanakya also write this kind of. Sannyasi mean paribrajak. But Matajis, they are not allowed as paribrajak. It is written. Chanakya Pandit also has. Brahman pujyate raja, Brahman pujyate dija, Brahman pujyate yogi, Brahmanti, ki nari, nashanti. Dija mani, those are sannyasis, they can travel. Those are dija, automatically they are running here. Those who are yogi, they are running here. Brahmanti, nari, nashanti. Nashati. Sannyas mit paribhajak. You are supposed to, but you are not allowed. Matajis, they are not allowed to stay, lead their separate life. It is not approved. I can give documents from Shastra. Maybe you can become angry with me. I can give you documents. Stri, those who are women, they are not allowed to lead their private life. Not at all approved. I can give example. Anyway, and if any problem, medical problem, anything, I can solve you. No problem. Gomata, urine, you take and take bath. I am taking. You collect Gomata, urine, and cloth, white cloth, make 4-8 fold. Filter. Take 1 ounce with water, morning time. And the rest you take bath. Where is cabbage and where is, you know, all vanish. Nothing. You don't know where you like to go away to Australia, leaving Gaura. I'm not going. If somebody is speaking, I'm crying, you go. I cannot go. I'm not going.
Just one question.
What happened?
In the sannyas, also, if someone is taking sannyas, he is supposed to receive this Gopi Bhav mantra. So can you explain something about it? What is the significance?
I can explain, but not now. I can speak all in details about Achintya Vedabhat Tattva that day, next day I can discuss. And Gopi Bhav is not is an open lecture, I should not give. It's a very secret thing. Personally you can ask. Follow? Sivas Pandit not giving a sannyas vrata, they are going to get some mantra, special mantra. Etam paratmanishthayo purvatani maharsivi. This sloka is sannyas mantra. Aham tarishwami durantaparam tamaha mukundangri shevaiva. This mantra is in Bhagavatam. This is also given. And Gopi Bhav mantra they cannot speak openly. This is not prohibited. But not that Bhakti Vinod Thakur not taking sannyas, not is developing Gopi Bhav. Specially given. You can develop. I cannot develop. Those are thousands of people taking sannyasis. Who is going to come out successful? You so maybe you can become angry with me. I am not going to insult anybody. I want to keep some standard. This is my fault. I am not going to. I am less interested. You leave me. I can go alone in forest. I am not going less interested about. But I would say like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktivinoda speaking. If number increasing, no quality come. What happens in future? You think you can take, you can go? I give you permission. You take and show me that you can come out successful. If you accept Daina, I am Grihastha, I have no power. Inside power. It's more practical.